Merlin is your bird ID wizard. Get help identifying the birds you see and hear. To identify who's singing, tap Sound ID. Next, tap Record. And listen in with Merlin. Merlin gives you a list of who's singing in real time. When you finish recording your mystery bird, tap Stop. Now it's time to compare what you recorded with Merlin's best matches. Let's listen to Merlin's first choice, a swamp sparrow. Now let's compare this recording to the one you made. This sounds exactly like what you recorded. When you are confident, scroll down and tap This is my bird. Celebrate your newfound bird and save it to your life list by answering a few more questions about your observation. Now that you're on a roll, find more birds near you with the Explore feature. The best way to find more birds is to explore a list of species you're most likely to see where you are. Tap the Filter button, choose Filter by Likely Birds, and Sort by Most Likely to see a list of birds you're likely to see where you are. See more about a species by tapping on the bird. You can browse photos, hear sounds, and see range maps. Merlin has many ways to help you name that bird, including photo ID. Merlin uses the same machine learning tools it uses to identify sounds to identify species in a photo. I saw a bird the other day that I couldn't identify. Let's get Merlin's help. Here's a photo of my mystery bird. Zoom until the bird fills the box, and then tap Next. Now we'll answer as many questions as we can about the photo. Tap Identify to see a list of possibilities. Merlin's first choice looks like a great fit, but let's look at a few more just to be sure. No, the yellow-rumped warbler is a perfect fit. Merlin is your personalized field guide, helping you put names to the birds you see and hear anywhere in the world.